With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's start this question. The question is, the percentage of nitrogen in HNO3 is? HNO3, the molar mass of HNO3 is hydrogen 1 plus nitrogen 14 plus oxygen 3 into 16. It is equal to 63. The molar mass of nitric acid is 63 grams per mole. And the percentage of an element, it is equal to number of parts by mass of the element divided by molar mass of compound. Therefore, the percentage of nitrogen in nitric acid, it is equal to percentage of nitrogen is equal to mass of nitrogen divided by mass of compound, molar mass of HNO3 into 100. And this is equal to mass of nitrogen is 14, mass of nitric acid is 63 gram per mole. Therefore, the percentage of nitrogen is 14 divided by 63 into 100. And this is equal to 22.22%. Therefore, the percentage of nitrogen in nitric acid is 22.22%. And we calculate the percentage of an element in any compound, it is equal to mass of that element divided by total molar mass of the compound into 100. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.